दिस इज़ ए केस ऑफ न्यूली मैरिड कपल फ्रॉम 1 month. रिसेंटली शी गोट हर ब्लड प्रेगनेंसी टेस्ट पॉजिटिव. द पेशेंट इंसिस्टेड फॉर दिस अर्ली TVS अल्ट्रासाउंड. दिस अर्ली स्कैन इज नॉट ऑलवेज नेसेसरी. मैनी पेशेंट्स आस्क क्वेश्चन अबाउट दिस, एट विच वीक अर्ली प्रेगनेंसी स्कैन कैन बी डन. सो लेट अस सी वट इज इन दिस वीडियो ऑफ अर्ली प्रेगनेंसी स्कैन. ओनली TVS अल्ट्रासाउंड इज रिकमेंडेड फॉर प्रेगनेंसी लेस देन 5 weeks gestational एज. The uterus is visualized. This is normal. No mass is seen. Uterine size is mild and enlarged. This is 9.1 centimeter. The endometrium is thickened. This is 17.3 millimeter. We can see a small, well-defined cystic area, gestational sac in the endometrium. This is normal in position, upper third uterine segment. There is no perisac fluid. Gestational sac size is 4.7 millimeter. The sac size increases in size of about 1 millimeter daily. So the approximate gestational sac age is about 4 weeks. That correlates with the marriage date and LMP of the patient. The normal measurements and EDD, the expected date of delivery, starts from 5 weeks gestational age, when the mean sac diameter is plus 10 millimeter. Fetal heart rate is positive at about 5 weeks and 4 days gestational age. So this scan only gives satisfaction to the newly married couple that the pregnancy is shown on ultrasound and also show that pregnancy is intrauterine. The early ectopic pregnancy at 4 weeks is not clearly visualized. We have to again repeat the ultrasound after 5 weeks gestational age for the measurement of expected date of delivery, heart rate and growth. So, to avoid unnecessary and repeated ultrasound, this is recommended for all patients to do their first obstetrical scan at 5 plus weeks gestational age.